The ceremony would like to invite Yang Amat Mulia Tunku Zain Al Abidin Ibni Tuanku Mukhris to read the text out. Yang Amat Mulia Tunku Zain Al Abidin Ibni Tuanku Mukhris will also be saying a few words of his own before reading the text. Yang Amat Mulia Tunku Zain Al Abidin Ibni Tuanku Mukhris, please welcome.
Yang Berhormat Datuk Seri Dr. S. Subramaniam, Menteri Kesihatan, Ahli-ahli Lembaga Pengarah dan Pengelola, Puan Kemariah Ali, Ketua Pegawai Eksekutif ICAN College, graduan-graduan dan ibu bapa, tetamu-tetamu kehormat, Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Sebelum saya membacakan teks ucapan dari Pengerusi Lembaga Pengelola, izinkan saya memberi sedikit ucapan saya sendiri. Ini adalah kali pertama anda semua menamatkan pengajian. Ini juga adalah kali pertama ICAN menganjurkan sebuah majlis convocation. Dan ini juga merupakan kali pertama saya memberi ucapan di sebuah majlis convocation. Ini adalah satu penghormatan buat saya. Saya masih lagi dapat ingat perasaan ketika saya baru menamatkan pengajian di universiti dulu. Penuh dengan rasa semangat optimistik dan keyakinan. Seumpama berada di landasan pelancaran, memasuki ke alam kehidupan baru, di mana tanggungjawab sebagai seorang individu juga membawa makna yang baru. Kita perlu pandai menyimbangkan masa untuk mengharungi kehidupan pada masa yang sama, menyumbang semula kepada masyarakat. Anda semua akan bekerja di sebuah sektor yang sememangnya memberi manfaat kepada masyarakat, iaitu kesihatan. Ia merupakan di antara sektor yang amat penting di negara kita ini. Gaya hidup dan cara pemakanan kita berubah dalam konteks perubahan demografi dan yang didorong oleh urbanisasi dan juga dengan peningkatan jangka hayat. Sumbangan yang diberikan oleh anda semua akan dapat membantu rakyat Malaysia menjadi lebih sihat dan bukan sebaliknya. Dengan ini, saya akan bacakan message dari Profesor Emeritus Datuk Dr. Muhammad Syam bin Muhammad Sani. Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. The 13th of December 2013 will be cited in history as a special day for ICAN College and its first batch of 213 graduates. It is the college's first graduation ceremony. The graduation ceremony has been and always will be an important occasion for students of any institution. It marks the end of a particular phase in the life of a student and the beginning of a new one. It is a time full of expectations and hopes, and at the same time of apprehension and uncertainty. Apprehension because we do not know what we will be up against. Uncertainty because we are now moving on into a world less understood. Each generation will have to shape and carve its own path. We who live before you can only provide you with some rough guiding principles. The years you spent in college and university are an important segment of your life. Here you are shaped and developed to become the most complete individual that you are capable of becoming. Your education while here, apart of course from your professional training, was to develop your intellectual potential so that you are prepared to meet all the demands and challenges of a world which is forever changing and yes, at the same time, benefit from it. Your new task is not simply to adjust yourselves in an assertive way to all these changes, but more important than that, you are expected to be actively involved in them. We ask you to continue shaping this world of the future and consciously build a generation which will perpetually uphold and improve our heritage and values, which we all cherish and hold dear. It has been said that the duty of a young man or woman is to translate the dreams of his or her parents and forebears into reality. But for those of you who are going to spend the bigger part of your lives in the 21st century, you are expected not only to turn those dreams into reality, but it is more on turning many other things that have never been dreamt by anybody into reality. ICAN College will always be proud of its graduates. As a higher learning institution, we hope we have made a difference in your lives, and that this difference has made you not only better professionals, but also better world citizens. Think of us now and then, the ICAN alumni has just been institutionalized and it is at your disposal. We are family, and ICAN is now and always shall be part of your life. Finally, let me, on behalf of ICAN Board of Governors, all your teachers and fellow brothers and sisters at ICAN, wish you our heartiest congratulations on your achievements, patience, and perseverance throughout all these years. It has been a privilege and an honor to follow your progress and see you grow. All the best and God bless. Emeritus Professor Dr. Muhammad Hisham bin Muhammad Sani, Chairman Board of Governors. Dengan ini, sekian sahajalah message yang hendak disampaikan. Saya harap anda semua sedar betapa bermaknanya sumbangan yang dapat anda berikan, dan saya doakan anda semua berjaya dalam mengejar impian. Saya akhiri dengan ucapan ribuan terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.